over to point, cross crease pass, and he can't get it out of his stick. The wrapper up, score! It's the Air Dog as Vittorelli slams it home.
And that was patience by Corey Vittorelli. He caught that ball from a quick stick on the crease, and Nick Rose was down and out. The Toronto defender kind of pushed him off balance, and Corey Vittorelli came around and stuffed it in on the other side. So that was a great athletic play by Corey Vittorelli. He's one of those guys that he comes up with plays this year that you just say, wow. And that was definitely a wow factor, that's for sure.
7.